waters of the Styx offer. My disciples arrive at the... Van Helsing, you pay a heavy price for the humiliation I suffered at your hands. I am going to crush you.
What am I doing here? Run.
Let's get back to the experiment. Subject deceased. For the sake of science.
What am I doing here?
Who should I kill?
You can't. trouble with your body, moron. Making it was too much work for you to dodge it now.
Who should I kill? You don't have a chance.
Let's get back to the... Yes? Be careful with your body, moron. Making it was too much work for you to damage it now. For the sake of science. Let's get back to the experiment.
should I kill? En garde!
Let's get back to the experiment.
Destroy everything! Don't you want to die?
With your body, moron. Making it was too much work for you to damage it now.
Let's get down to business. The dice were loaded from the start.
For the sake of science. So, who wants to be my next guinea pig? Let's get back to the experiment. You're not dead yet.
Who should I kill?
Destroy everything! Why don't you want to die? Mm-hmm.
right. Of science. Get back to the experiment.
What am I doing here? I'm the doctor's favorite.
potion and tell me how you feel. For the sake of science. So, who wants to be my next king?
I always aim for the head.
That's it!
Van Helsing's body collapses to the floor. The dark essence that he held captive escapes and moves towards my disciples, caressing their faces. Peace is an illusion, but this brief instant of communion elicits rare and intense satisfaction in our minds, a feeling that renders our damnation all the more sweet. Interesting. And so as darkness finally spreads across. Garion's Claw is a